they were compassionate. Like, they didn't, it wasn't just a you know, an hour job or something to them. They really made sure we landed okay. Mm-hmm. And like I said, when you see them in here now, they're interactive with my child. I'm very overprotective.
Yeah.
Like a big dog.
They've been helping out.
I mean, but it's been a phenomenal experience and a true blessing to know that this does work.
Mm-hmm.
It does work. I'm a believer in the Red Cross.